It is not just in America that police brutality is an issue. It is an ongoing concern in Nigeria and across Africa. What seems to be a lesson, yet on land, by police forces across the world is that the power that they have to carry guns and arrest people is derived from the people. The moment they lose their credibility, the same people who gave them that power can take it back. Martin Luther King Jr. once warned that one has not only a legal but a moral responsibility to obey just laws. Conversely, one has a moral responsibility to disobey unjust laws. You see, unjust laws. You see, it follows that one has not only a moral responsibility but a natural inclination not to respect a lawless police force. Sasha! Tweet that out. You know, have you heard that before? Go back, let me say it again. Let me say it again for those that didn't get it. No? Yes. It follows that one has not only a moral responsibility, but a natural inclination not to respect a lawless police force. Yes. Now, people across the world have had their say. You know, they have the chance to weigh in on this matter. My African brothers, some even in America, immediately defaulted to stereotyping black people in America, some of whom are their children. Yeah, they are even blaming the victim. I don't want to add to my anger by going there. No, not today. All I can say is to remind everyone, until you wear someone's shoes, you don't know where it pinches. I will leave it for now. Also, take a look at this picture. Yeah, if you don't understand this picture, chances are that you don't know what you're talking about. I'm telling you. Hi, if you live in the US, UK, Canada, Italy, Ireland, or Spain, and you send money to Nigeria, to Ghana, to Kenya, to Tanzania, or Uganda, you should download SendWave on your phone. SendWave is safe, secure, reliable, fast, and more importantly, it is fee-free, absolutely no fees. For your first transaction, use the promo code DOCTOR and SendWave will add $5 or 5 euros or 5 pounds to the money you send. Dash! Just because you know Dr. Damilis. What are you waiting for? Here is how to do it.